victorious over their enemies, to conquer the city that God had promised to give to them. Praise God. And when they come in God alone, and when they gave themselves into the power and the strength of God, they have victory over their enemies. Achieve these kind of things, but it's by the strength of God. And that's why in this passage, Nehemiah, who was the governor, Ezra the priest and the scribes, and the Levites, who taught the people, said to all the people, "This day is a holy to the Lord. Go to the Lord God, our God. Do not mourn, nor weep, for all the people wept when they heard the word of the Lord."